Evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Tottenham have chosen to go with a 3-6-1 formation, Jim.
Well, what tends to happen with a puzzling-looking formation like this is that two of the more creative midfielders take up slightly inverted attacking roles to make it a simpler 3-4-3 setup, or indeed 3-4-2-1. That's what should unfold here. At the moment, I admit, it does look a little strange.
There's the whistle. Trippier. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Kane, he's got away. Across the bow. And he just whacks it away. And that's a throw. Son Heung-min. Trippier. Out towards the flank. Played back in. And retrieved, albeit perhaps momentary. Huntelaar. All the way back, and they start again. Lloris sends that a long way. Quickly. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Trippier. Kane looking to get on the end of this.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Is it out of harm's way? Timely intervention. Was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Aimed long and direct. Trippier tried to play it through.
It was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Dembele has a swing at it, and he's done it! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Thank you.
Tottenham take the lead, 1-0. And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
He's not played the ball, that's a foul.
Looking. It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really, to be honest. I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from
Ziyech!
Good stop. Wasn't easy. Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Driving on now, what can they conjure from here?
Trippier plays it forward.
Managed to get it away.
Tottenham have it back and they can go again.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Back into the middle.
Huntelaar. Trippier. To play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited and they need filling, and fast.
Needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Trippier
brings it forward. He's found his man. He'll have a dip!
This is wayward. Trippier certainly caught it well enough, but that was never really going to trouble the keeper.
Get into an attacking area. He's through. Now it's Kane. Kane. Dele Alli! Goal! Two up and threatening to pull clear.
Are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Starting to look very comfortable.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Alderweireld gets it back. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Vertonghen. Son Heung-min. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Could move up a gear here. Tadic.
It's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position. So why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength? Tottenham ahead 2-0, and they are looking good. Already up and running for the second half. Son Heung-min gets his foot in there. Dele Alli. Now it's Kane. Now it's Alli. Out wide to the right. Going through. Shapes the shoot. It's loose. Who's getting there? Now it's Kane. Lucas Moura. Goes for goal. Away. Another train laps exploited with glee. Reply. This is becoming a stroll. Schürrle spreads it towards the left, and that's well defended. Trippier plays it forward. And it's Huntelaar. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Eriksen with the foul. Schürrle. It's Schürrle! Oh, that's a waste.
Schürrle reacted so well to bring that ball under control. Looked easy too.
Tadic. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Eight low and direct. Ajax keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Lack of accuracy. Now it's Kane. Cuts it out. Keeper's got good distance on that. And it's Kane. Ziyech. Tottenham haven't made a substitution yet. Made certain that won't get through.
That's a goal!
What's the ball? Who's going to get there?
Quintelar.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here, I think.
Towering header!
Hit with his head, but couldn't steer it in.
Vera goes looking.
Oh, too much weight on that.
Plays a clever pass.
Schürrle.
Lucas Moura.
The scoring skills have already been evident.
He needs to get it forward quickly.
Kane.
Chance to break. Lucas Moura.
Danger averted for now.
Ajax decided now is the time to make their final change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. I think that's happened in this case.
Dashing forward at pace. He's left his man. It's a loose ball. Forward it goes.
Mint positions himself well and cuts it out.
Keeper goes long. Sanchez does well there, alert.
And it's Schürrle.
Now it's Huntelaar. It's come loose. Gets into some space. He's got away. This could fall anywhere. Forward. What does he try from here? Kane.
Schürrle.
The final whistle. Demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it.
Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
What I most admire about this outfit is the cohesion and the willingness to work hard as a unit and getting behind the ball.